आई हैव यूज द फेमस जी टी एस जर्मन ट्रैफिक साइन रिकग्निशन डेटा सेट ऑन कैगल. द डेटा सेट बेसिकली हैज़ थ्री डिफरेंट डिरेक्टरीज, मेटा, टेस्ट एंड ट्रेन. ट्रेन डिरेक्टरी कंटेन्स द इमेजेस दैट वील यूज टू ट्रेन आर मॉडल, टेस्ट वील यूज टू इवेलुएट आर मॉडल, एंड मेटा हैज़ दीज स्टैंडर्ड ट्रैफिक साइंस इमेजेस थ्रू विच वी कैन क्लासीफाई आवर through which we can compare the predictions of our model too. We also have three CSV files which contains the path of the directory of each of the images. So we have a separate CSV file for each of these three folders. Now if we look at the code, first we start by importing some dependencies, then we load our test and train CSV file. There are no null values present in the data set. Same is true for the test set, and now we start by building our model. We are using an exception layer in the Keras sequential neural network, and this is the summary of our model. The exception has the shape of 2048, and we have a dense layer of 43 neurons, and finally a softmax layer. Oh, we have done some pre-processing before training our model, and I have printed an image here. These are the kind of images we have in both test, train and test set. Now, as we know that the data set has directories in which the images are contained, so we have to use the image data generator function in the Keras library, and we are also rescaling each of the images, which is necessary to train our model. So finally, we can train our model. We have a generated train variable here which contains all the images in the required format. And we'll train it only for two epochs, which is enough for the exception layer of Keras. So finally, we may make predictions through our model. We give a set of random images and compare the prediction of the model to the image in the meta library. And here is the result. As we can see, that each of the image is kind of mapped to its correct counterpart in the meta library. So we can see that the model has done a great job in predicting images of all different camera angles and brightness. Finally, thanks for watching, and I will give the link of my Kaggle and this particular notebook in the description section, and please leave your variable feedback in the comment section.